Don't be scared, he tried to think to her. He reached out carefully through the dark and took one of her talons, pressing it to his own heart. I'm so glad you're here with me. She looked up at him, small cracks of light dappling her face in golden shadow, and he felt her pulse jump to match his. Oh, this is the thing that's forbidden. This feeling, looking at a hiveling like this, and her looking back.